probably make it work.
You put 180 on there?
Yeah, it's 180, but dude, I think it's pretty good.
That's a, yeah, that's a super thick rope.
Like steel cables? It's kind of a weird setup, but this works perfectly and it's pre-made. Like,
dude, how do you feel about this? I feel like this is a good grip. Like
this rope? It's like, it's super grippy.
Yeah, and like this is super clutch. This is better
yeah,
than a knot.
Super grippy, like there's no way this is gonna come off.
We're at Chiel's getting some rope swing materials. Set up the biggest rope swing ever made.
Oh, what's up?
Hi, Mom!
Mom says hi.
Your mom definitely watches these, dude. Yeah, so we're figuring out a handle right now, and then we're gonna go get the steel cable. I think that's it, too.
This is our confirmed handle. I just confirmed it.
I think it'd be like the rubber pieces at the bottom. I don't know how much pressure they would be able to take.
I think a lot of our pressure will just be holding the rope, honestly. Yeah. It won't be like depending on the the downward force.
Disaster,
There you go.
Dude, I think we found your calling, man.
Oh my god, are you unit closer? Dude, I heard you were a semi-pro baseball player.
Dude, you're close.
Oh, really?
I know you can get 95 if you put your heart forward.
This is accurate.
What?
Nice.
Walter, do you have anything to say for yourself after that amazing 97-mile-an-hour fastball?
I'm just hoping I still have a rotator cuff for the swing tomorrow.
Seriously? Oh, okay. I guess Hanson's driving.
Gonna work, not going today. I said I'm not gonna work, not going today. No, not gonna work, not going today. No, not today, not today. Now I remember when the motto was wild and reckless. Our biggest problems getting bottles, holla at connections. You in denial that your problems go ever need dealt with. And in pursuit of endless summers, we were so relentless. Dreaming big like courtside with a ball in his tickets. More like I find myself in court paying off my tickets. We are prepared for the man that you're placing on us. And on the
party, people. Steve and Donnie, what do you think about this?
Watching this rope swing live right now on Nick Coulter's Instagram.
We're ready, Bog! Bonk, it's the rope stuck like an idiot. Yo, that triple was nice. Yeah, boy!
All right, guys, we just sessioned a little rope swing for a bit.
We're watching YouTube videos.
Yeah, we're currently trying to set up the big boy that's gonna happen right here in this little canyon. We're trusting some YouTube videos for our knots, so let's hope they're credible.
They're credible, it's
right?
YouTube. You can't put something on the internet.
No, isn't there like a big process to upload a YouTube video? You have to like sign the rights away, saying it's 100% legit.
It has to go through like a viewing process to confirm that everything isn't.
Yeah, like
so
I went to college on YouTube, so
the U of U.
Yeah. Oh, cool. What year did you graduate?
Year,
oh, you're still an undergrad? Get the f*** out of here. But anyways, yeah, we're trying to figure all this out right now. I'm not really much of a help. I feel bad, but these guys know what they're doing. We have all brand new gear. We got all the cables and everything right here. We got three anchor points on either side, so we're being as safe as we can with this because this is no joke. As you can tell, we're about 100 feet above the water right now. Rope swing's going to be attached across this canyon. We're dropping from that tree right there. And we're predicting it's about a 70-foot drop once you're in the air. So, yeah, this is not something that you just come and set up on a whim and hope it goes well. We're putting in time. We're doing it the day before. We're figuring it all out. I trust these guys. Actually, yeah, we're trusting YouTube. This is gonna be rad, though. Do you think? If we got it set up tonight, are you gonna hit it?
Not tonight.
Not tonight. Me neither. No. I need tonight. I need to watch the Mike Wilson video about 10 more times.
Tomorrow morning, sunrise though.
Yeah, I think that's the plan. That's gonna be the sickest backdrop because the sun's gonna come up right there-ish, right?
Right over above Heavenly.
Oh, yes.
Got the Tahoe Keys right over there.
Pretty amazing. So we're gonna figure this out for a bit. Hopefully be ready to hit it in the morning. We have to set up a tree stand in that tree too, so we haven't figured that out yet.
Yeah.
This is pretty serious. This is a good way to end the summer. This is gonna be the gnarliest thing we've done all year. Cause there's only one strap that goes around the tree, right?
Yeah, but look, they gave us like, with this one, and this extension strap.
Oh.
This is climbing belt. I don't know what the climbing belt's for.
Yeah, because there's only one that wraps on the top and then it digs into the bottom and like your weight also locks it down.
Yeah, we just need to find a way to extend this long enough or just rip them together. What do you do with this end?
Oh, this is the struggle is how to connect it?
It only gives you demonstration
what
using
the heck?
One.
Okay.
But then what's this for, right? But then why does this have a loop in the end of it?
Okay, so here's the other struggle. We bought the tree stand because the tree stand is what we're dropping out of the tree from. We have no idea how to set this thing up.
I don't know.
Anyone that set up a tree stand is probably like, dude, it's so easy.
Yeah, like,
you guys are
so simple,
not the brightest.
Look at these three ends.
But yeah, like, and
with.
Then we got this little attachment that only has. So this, yeah, what?
These three pieces go together somehow.
And the instructions just don't make any sense. That's
not
always a help.
Really. It's like translated instructions. People's
tree stand. It was imported from Europe or something. Like, we didn't even get the American
belt.
Version.
Yay!
We're good to go. We'll just attach that to the rope swing and we'll just push you off. So yeah, I'm gonna stop vlogging for a little bit because we actually have a lot of work to do and
yeah,
the sun's gonna
work.
Go down in like 2 hours. Wish us luck.
Yeah,
the video, maybe the video is just gonna end here and this
no,
is never
it's
gonna
be
the rope
awesome.
Swing. No, we'll figure it out. We won't let you guys down. We've been planning this out for too long. We'll make it happen for sure. Cause it's too sick not to. Just imagine us flinging ourselves off some rope swing way down there and then landing in that boat. That's our boat to pick us
your
up and
escape plan.
Yeah.
Your escape route.
Woo!
Just let me know when you get ready for me to let go. Okay, come on, boy up.
Yeah, we just did the other side over there, so it's fresh in our mind on exactly how to do it.
It's coming together! We got our line across. We kind of have the tree stand set up just for now. We're gonna get some better straps to go around it. Jay is gonna go out right now to the middle of the wire. This is kind of the moment of truth right now. He's stepping up big time. I feel confident though, like we did this right. We went the extra mile to make sure everything's safe, so.
Yeah, Alex, help me out here, bud.
Woo! Just in time too, sun's starting to set. All we gotta do is come back tomorrow and we gotta put our cable going down. And that's the swing. We got it. And then we just gotta do it. Which is gonna be the scariest moment ever. This is pretty scary.
So I'm just gonna pull this line in until I'm in the middle, right?
Yeah.
That's just what I'm gonna do.
Yep.
Okay, alright,
dude.
You are ready to go.
Love you, brother.
Have fun, man. Slow, huh?
Yeah, it's like hard for me to like pull myself.
I'm fucking terrified. I'm proud of him. He volunteered to go first.
I know, stepping up, dude. You're the man.
He's dangling like 100 feet above the water.
Yes! How terrifying was that? You don't have a free hand high five, huh? Jay just took one for the team, put himself 100 feet above a canyon on a cable that no one else has tested. Yeah, that was actually like, that was the biggest safety test right there because this cable is what's holding the weight of the load. Damn, man, what was going through your mind out there?
Way
up there.
I was so afraid. My worst fear is just all of a sudden that one of those things like snapping.
And you just drop
and
a little
bit.
And
you just drop. No,
yeah.
You
oh,
drop.
All the way. No way.
Yeah, I talking to Donny Beck.
Alex goes out on the rope or on the cable. You know, because we're doing some safety tests right now. He's like, oh, I got a phone call, hold up. This is the sickest phone call ever made right here. So we're coming back really early in the morning, around like a little after sunrise, I think. And we're just gonna come straight here, set up the rest of the swing and start fucking ourselves off.
That was sick, Woo! Dude. That was a lot of fun.
I'm
I love being out there. I just love being in the open air.
Up in the air.
Yeah, it's one of my favorite feelings.
That was like the you know, the first main concern though that we were thinking of. So there's a lot less like stress lifted off our shoulders right now for that aspect of it. Now we got to worry about the other things. Like all the stuff that's going into this is so much heavier than anything, because usually we just roll up to a spot and like either we have to worry about like a gap on the cliff or depth checking the water. That's about the extent of cliff jumping. Or the, you know, if you're jumping current. In the winter, the current. But right now we have like, you know, 15 things going on at one time. Yeah, let's go home.
Dude, I still gotta go.
We got a lot of mental preparation tonight. Woo! We'll be back in the morning. This baby. God, it's finally the day. I've been waiting, I don't know, months for this. More than months. We've been planning this out for at least a year. A lot of people don't take this as seriously as we do, that's fine. But for us, this is one of the biggest days of our lives, like as far as being a jumper. So much excitement, a lot of nervousness. Just, you know, we're trusting a lot more than just our bodies on this setup. We're putting all the trust into the cables and everything that we've rigged together, so. It's good though. It's good to get out of your comfort zone. You gotta step it up every now and then and do some new stuff. So, and this is unlike anything we've ever done. Today is gonna be a day to remember. Definitely got the nerves going, but a lot of excitement at the same time. I'm gonna hit it here in a couple minutes. First sign of the day. Straight for the triple. Brandon, Nick, Jace, they all crushed it last week. They were the guinea pigs. We know it's doable. Now it's our turn to step up, dude.
Hey, get ready right now, dude. He could drop any second. Get ready, guys.
And 5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh shit! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
All right, so that was me landing literally right there. Going through the tree. But
are you still thinking you might hit it again?
Dude, I don't know. Just don't feel like 100% confident right now.
Yeah.
And kind of with almost dying right there, I was like, yeah, it's...
Maybe we should refashion a better handle and think about it for the future.
I'd be okay with that, for sure. This thing is so gnarly, so much bigger than I thought. When,
Look at where the handle is right now. That's... And then you're like up there.
So Mike's scheming a new handle here. This is what we've been going off. It's like a tricep pull-down extension thing. And we both had a really hard time hanging on.
Nick Coulter and Brandon, who work out, are good at holding on to that kind of stuff. But I've never been to a gym before, and it terrified me.
We'll be right back.
That thing is a lot of fun.
Thanks, guys.
Sending. I don't know.